Hello, 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 everybody. I am back for another episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2! Now, it's been about a week since I recorded the last episode. I actually came down with a bit of a cold sickness thing. I'm a jigger, and I'm trying to remember what I wanted to do. We need to do Slip Sand Galaxy as well as Shiver Burn. Did we see anything new pop up in the previous episode that I missed? It doesn't look like it. Do we go into the bank? Looks like we have access to all the galaxies. I guess we did go into the bank. Okay, that one's done. Did we finish Boo Moon? Boo Moon, yes. Upside Dizzy's, yes. Fleet Glide, done. You know, let's do Shiver Burn Galaxy for starters, and then we can go up to Slip Sand, because Slip Sand seems like it'll be definitely the longer of these two galaxies. Alright. Prince Picante's Pepe mode. Okay. Oh, I'm still a bit stuffed up, and I may end up sneezing on Mike if I can't control it. But, you know, it's one of those standard sort of colds. It gets your nose all itchy, dry, ears pop, aches, pains, that sort of thing. Now, if I remember correctly, that pipe has something for us. Yep. Hidden star immediately. Alright. Let's see if we can do better at this one. I think this edition is a lot easier. Because you do kind of know. I missed one. Darn. Missed two. Ah, darn. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. I need to stop missing so much. Alright, so it was right in the middle, correct? Gold. Go. Darn. That's actually kind of tricky. Wow. Interesting. Oh, I see. I think you got 60 seconds in the original. I also think this edition, like... I need to work on this. Never had trouble doing it before, but... Wow. Hmm. I think I'm moving around too freely. That was my bait. Got it. Sweet. Cool. Not bad. It has been about a week since I played this, so I don't really do practice sessions, but I do have to do records if something doesn't want to work right. Luckily, that really hasn't happened with this game so far. That's one star of looking like three in that galaxy. I think the magic number before Bowser 3 is 104 in this game. Because we get a grand star from Bowser himself. Alright. Let's try that again. Luigi's here. There's so many star bits. Alright, that's where we want to be. I always get so curious about how they would do moving platforms in games like this. Like, I guess the concept never really clicked on how it's done. I'd imagine in your... Might have an issue here. Ow. Stop. Okay. Ow. My backside. This seems like a low-key version of King Caliente. Ow! No, he's not happy. Still really funny how they always look at the camera right before they explode. Sweet. Alright. Star number 82 acquired. Still about a 90% on who that is. Like, it's gotta be Rosalina, right? Alright, so Shiverburn doesn't want to give us a comment right now. So I guess let's head up to Slipsand Galaxy. And we can begin this. I'm gonna say annoying galaxy. Because of Squizzard. Another boss enemy. His comet is a daredevil run, and you have to fight him without losing a lot, or taking a hit of damage. I'm trying to remember exactly. I remember something about one of these platforms, like box back here with star bits. There's a pipe there. That's what I was getting at. What do we have in here? Let's see. Are we going to need coins? Is that what this is? Oh boy. Oh no. Stop missing the coins! Wow, they give you way too much time on that one, I think. I messed up enough to where I didn't deserve that one up, but okay. Now, my other question is Hungry Luma. That an immediate ow. Oh, this. If you have any knowledge of Super Mario 64, you'll know what these things are. These are roller thwomps, basically. I don't know their actual name, but... they may look very happy, but they are not. Trust me. So, an interesting thing about this boss, if you listen to the music real quick. It mixes in the Fire Flower theme when the music is going. So that's pretty cool. Now he's got cannons. Get rid of those cannons. Okay. I have to remember this for the Daredevil run. This is so much more difficult than I remember it being. Wow. The Daredevil run of this is going to be a real challenge. Okay. Already would have been like a... Six over fail. Let's see. It's number 83. All right, going back to Shiverburn. See what's up there. I don't remember what this one is. Is it a speed run? Okay, it's a rainbow romp. Okay. How many seconds do we get? 60? Yes. 50 seconds. Get him off. Yeah. Not bad. I'll take that. Not a bad star at all. I'm worried about, Fluzzard, though. Alright, back to Slip Sand, and let's see what's up there next. Squizzards. I don't know why I said Fluzzard, maybe. Sailing the Sandy Seas. Oh, this is in reference to Super Mario Sunshine. Freaking bird. Come on, up. Did that just spit me back out? Guess it did. I need the green pipe. Oh, is it changing gravities on me? Okay, that's actually funny. Actually interesting, it's sinking to my gravity. What is the point of this? I'm very confused. I have no idea what that would be for. Danger, don't fall. If you've played Super Mario Sunshine, you'll know exactly the level I'm referencing with this thing. picks up speed a bit. That's gotta be. Stupid chain chomp. Haha, you can't get me. Then again, I could literally walk right up to it, touch it, and it would still hurt me. And honestly, with this game's knockback, it'd probably knock me into the sand and I'd have to do it all over again. Alright, so we have potential to get two more stars in this, and that's if the game wants to cooperate. Which it looks like it does not. Guess we're not ready for a Daredevil run of that. That's done. All these galaxies have crowns on them. Honestly, this will probably open up after we do this. Bowser Jr.'s Boom Bunker! That'll be in the next episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2, however. Do drop a like, comment, share, consider subscribing to stay tuned easier, tell your friends about the video, my channel, etc., if you please. Any support you can give is always appreciated. And, yeah. Don't feel obligated to give any support, but just remember, it is always appreciated. So, we're gonna go deal with Bowser Jr. 3 final in the next one, and then we'll move into World 6 after that. Probably immediately come back to World 5 as well. Okay. So, once again, thank you very much for watching. Do stay tuned for more, and yeah. Bye.